I'll speak. I can't understand. I had every intention of dismissing that girl, not setting up like an empress.
Yes, what's her secret, sir?
Secret?
The one that enables her to get anything she wants out of you when I can't.
She does not get anything out of me, you understand?
Captain!
He's afraid. What does he want out of me?
Don't you know? Everything you forgot when you forgot my mother!
What? One thing that girl's secret is not! She does not fire one shot and disappear! Kate, don't you ever mind what...
Captain, I'm proud of you.
For what?
For giving this girl what she needs.
Why can't my son be? He can't even bear me. You think I treat him as hard as this girl does? Help.
Maybe you do.
But he has to learn some respect.
Do you like the child? How empty this house feels tonight.
Now. You can go back to bed now, Percy. You've earned your sleep. Thank you.
Your tongue running every minute. Haven't you enough feeling to understand what Kenny has been under?
It's true. The 2 weeks have been normal. Quiet, all you say. But not short. Interminable.
Water. W-A-T-E-R.
attention, though it seems. If and when you are a parent, Jimmy, you will understand what separation means. A mother loses a protector, huh? You'll learn that we don't just keep our children safe. They keep us safe all the same. There are, of course, different kinds of separation. Katie has lived with one kind for about 5 years now. And another is disappointment in a child.
Kate, I'm sorry. Open my mouth like that fairy tale, frogs jump out.
No, it has been better for everyone.
If only there were someone to help me. I need a teacher as much as Helen.
Kate? What does he want from me?
That's not the question. Stand up to the world, Jimmy. That comes first.
But the world is him.
Yes. And no one can do it but you.
Kate, at least, well, could you be my friend?
I am.
My mind is undisciplined, full of skips and jumps and disinterested, disjointed. What a dictionary. You have to know how to spell it before you can look up how to spell it.
What are you doing to your eyes?
It's worse on my vanity, really. I'm trying to spell. It's like a surprise party. The most unexpected characters show up.
You ought not overwork your eyes, Miss Annie.
Well, if I'm going to spell it to Helen, I better spell it right.
How serene she is.
She learned that stitch yesterday. I can't get her to stop now.
She was asking if you could talk during this.
Talk?
It's just getting dirty. There's nothing wrong.
Well, she's supposed to feel a little late.
Okay.
Such a little lady. She'd rather starve than eat with her fingers.
You've taught us so much these 2 weeks, Miss Annie. I don't know if we could have.
Not enough. Discipline isn't enough. She has to learn that things have names. Well, she learned 2 nouns today. Water and key. That brings us up to 18 nouns and 3 verbs.
But not what they mean.
No, not that they mean anything. It's all still a finger game to her. Mrs. Keller, should we play our finger game?
How will she learn?
It will come.
How?
How does a bird learn to fly? We're born with words like wings. The past
rest.
Now she spells in her sleep. Those fingers make letters which she doesn't even know. In her bones, those five fingers, they know. That hand aches to speak out. But something in her mind is asleep, and I don't know how to wake it up. That's the question.
Without an answer.
Except to keep at it. What this?
I need more time here?
Spell it.
No. Why not? Because I said...
Spell it. If she ever learns, you have a lot to tell each other.
B-E-C-A. You.
Miss Sullivan. Rod, I'm on the way to the office. I brought Helen Clayman.
That's right, Captain Keller.
Oh, dear child, the 2 weeks are up today. Surely you
They're
don't...
not up until 6 o'clock.
Oh, now, what? Get a fresh one. What day they making this whole...
The agreement is an agreement. Now, you've been very good. I'm sure you can last a few more hours.
Miss Sullivan, you are a tyrant.
Likewise, I'm sure.
Have to understand, we miss the child we want in our arms.
I do know. That's my main worry.
It's like expecting a new child in the house. Well, she is. So composed, so appealing. You've done wonders for her, Miss Sullivan.
Have I?
If there's anything you want in repayment, tell us, and it will be a privilege.
I just told Mrs. Keller I want more time.
Miss Annie!
Another week.
We missed the child. I miss her. I'm glad to say that's a different debt I owe you.
Pay that debt to Helen. Give her another week.
Miss Annie, doesn't she miss us?
Of course she does. Well, what a wretch this unexplainable exile this must be to her. Can you say that it's not?
No.
Well, doesn't she need affection, too?
She never shows me she needs it. She won't have any caressing.
No, but you're not her mother.
And what difference would another week make? Now, we are more than satisfied. You've done more for her than we ever thought possible. Taught her constructive things to do, to behave like, look like a human child. So, management, contented, cleaner, a more...
Cleaner?
Well, we say cleanliness is next to God.
Cleanliness is next to nothing. She has to learn that things have names. That words can be her eyes to the world outside and inside as well. What is she without words? With them she can think and have ideas and be reached. Without them, you publish a newspaper, Captain Keller. Do I need to tell you what words are? And she has them now.
Miss Sullivan.
18 nouns and 3 verbs. They're in her fingers now. And I only need time to push one. One, and everything under the sun will follow. Don't you see? What we've been doing here these 2 weeks is only clearing the way for that. I can't risk her unlearning it. Give me more time. Another week.
Look, what does she spell?
Water?
Yes.
I think you ask too much of her and yourself. God may not have intended for Helen to have these eyes that you speak of.
I mean for her, too.
Well, what is it to you? You show us how we indulge Helen for our own sakes. Is the opposite true for you?
No. Half a week.
I want her back.
An agreement is an agreement.
Mrs. Keller.
Please. I want her back.
I'll send Bonnie over to help you pack.
Not until 6 o'clock. I have her till 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. Come, Katie.